On 16 July 1945, the first atomic bomb was tested in the New Mexico desert. The explosion was massive and the equivalent to 18,000 tons of TNT. Scientists figured that the temperature at the center of the explosion was then 3 times hotter than at the center of the sun. The atomic bomb, the most powerful weapon ever built by humankind, has captivated the population for nearly a century now. But how do atomic bombs work? What's the science behind the most dangerous weapons ever built? What exactly is nuclear fusion? And how worried do we really need to be about nuclear war breaking out?